Hello, I'm Leon, and after 80,000 sail miles, I have the opinion that any safety device, and especially an emergency transmitter, needs to be reliable, always at hand, and robust. So that's why I carry my satellite PLB, personal locating beacon, always with me. Not inside the life vest, but on the outside, so I can reach it, because I might be coming like here, with my dinghy, with my rib or paddling or whatever, adventuring, hiking ashore as well. And there, an emergency transmitter is just as important. And the good thing is you can take it out by one hand only. The other one you might need to hold on to something. And you release the antenna with the same very hand, point the antenna towards the satellite, and then you move that little cover here and press the button which is underneath for a couple of seconds, and off goes the emergency signal via 406 megahertz. It sends my position via GPS, GLONASS and Galileo, so they know where I am. When there is rescue close at hand, it also has a homing frequency of 121.5 megahertz. It has a light here, not only visible for the naked eye, but also IR, so infrared cameras at night can see this blinking very clearly. And for psychological reasons, I really like the idea that it has an RLS, return link service, meaning that you know if you have been heard. And the best thing of it all, well, you buy it, no subscription fees, just register it, and the battery life is 11 years. So just buy it and keep it, and register it, that's important, in the country of your residency, not where the flag state is for your vessel. But this is your personal locator beacon, and I'm very happy to carry this Tron SA20 always with me when I'm out adventuring on the sea, in a small boat, ashore, or maybe as a backup at BIRP, so I can always continue cruising and sailing and adventuring in safety, comfort and style.